I want to ask you a question, and that is, what is in your life's blueprint? This is the most important and crucial period of your lives, for what you do now and what you decide now at this age may well determine which way your life shall go. Now each of you is in the process of building the structure of your life. And I want to suggest some of the things that should be in your life's blueprint. Number one in your life's blueprint should be a deep belief in your own dignity, your own worth, and your own somebodyness. Don't allow anybody to make you feel that you are nobody. Always feel that you count. Always feel that you have worth. And always feel that your life has ultimate significance. Secondly, in your life's blueprint, you must have, as a basic principle, the determination to achieve excellence in your various fields of endeavor. You're going to be deciding as the days and the years unfold what you will do in life, what your life's work will be. Once you discover what it will be, set out to do it, and to do it well. And when you discover what you're gonna be in life, set out to do it as if God Almighty called you at this particular moment in history. Finally, in your life's blueprint must be a commitment to the eternal principles of beauty, love, and justice.